molecule by attaching this oxygen here and another oxygen and then CH3.
Okay,
well,
I'm sorry. That carbon has five bonds on it. I can't.
You gotta redo that.